Ladies and gentlemen, we're here today to mourn. We're here today to pay respects to the one true queen of wild. Mage haters, get the fuck out. Banned on site. Mods, show no mercy. Oh, Sorcerer's Apprentice, taken from us all too soon, like playing you into explosive runes. I'll remember all the good times we had, making Redditors mauled. GG, stay mad. And though you were in some ways busted, relying on you, I always trusted. To make Evos nutty every time, triple puzzle box, oh so sublime. They took spring water, then flow too. So what were we but to do? But look in the mirror and reflect. Hot streak, molten, double discount effects. But perhaps both Drekha and Ignite left you shining a touch too bright. I always trusted you when I would queue. And someday, I hope to be just like you. Feels emotional, man. Dude, I'm gonna rewatch Frozen tonight. Fuck it. Are you kidding me? I'm almost crying just out of the song. I'm gonna go watch Frozen tonight. I'm gonna cry, yeah. Oh my god. And we have a follow-up. Do you want to build a meth lab? Requested by Yis. Okay. Black Beatles? Got it. You're welcome, chat. I don't know if that's quite the response that the chat's given you. But why are people getting it? It's part of the, like, people getting rewards that they hadn't claimed. Like, they were meant to get a legendary as part of, like, a rewards track or something. But the game opened it in the pack for them. So it's just kind of like refunding people for that. Is it go time? It might just be go time. I kind of feel like it might be go time. Is it go time? Turn three, go time? Oh, it was not go time. Oh, it was definitely go time. Is this the Fable turn three lethal? Oh my god? No shot. Oh my god. I think I forgot how to hang with people out in bars though, to be honest. I haven't done it in a very long time. I'm out of practice. Don't make it weird. Come on. You guys are getting muted. Don't ship real life people. Even if it's a joke. I don't know what language hack is comfortable joking about. So, you know, you can joke about it with me, because I don't mind that stuff. But, come on. But yeah, no, for real. I think I just forgot how to, like, go to bars and just interact. It's been a rough go of it. You know what? I feel brave. I'm a coward. First Flame's a myth, right? That's not a real Hearthstone card. I hate how early you just have to go in this matchup. Break out, yeah. Oh my god, it's stuck. Okay, don't panic. We practiced for this. This is what we spent all that time doing nutty evos for. Oh, we hit a minion with zero, with two health. Oh my god, so good. Oh my god, insane. I can simply see all the lines. Wait, yeah, this one. And then this one. And then this one. So it's cheating. No, this is APM Mage. I mean, technically everything you do in APM Mage is basically cheating. Alright, it's fine. We nailed it. Perfect. Popped on four? Dude, tempo waker. Big braining. I'm not gonna lose, am I? So, I'm gonna kill off my own minions, I think. Alright, what are we doing? Phase, flare, flame. Yeah. I guess I should, I could look. Yeah, yes. I should look for a magic trick first. Into, disruption. Any explosive runes? Maybe this is cheating. You know what? That seems like a beautiful one to go out on. That seems like a lovely one. Tip my cap. Say thank you to Apprentice for all the memories. You've given me legitimately so much joy playing APM Mage over the past year. I'm gonna miss playing this deck a lot, but you know, life moves on. You know, there's always gonna be something good down the road, so it's okay. But we will remember her and all the toxic absolute bullshit that she was able to provide.